I need you the same way.
Ay, que les, la les, bambi jamaji. Ekasila mi bambi zinjamaji. Ey, hamba ne zininzi bi manje. Ay, peti mali manje. Bengi sayo babona.
Kwa guni ni sisi yu. Ay, siya figa. Ay, akfigi yegi. Ay, jimbek na figi yegi, guys, I won't even lie. Ay, niti banga nini ya figi. Akvumi. Akfigi yegi. But ya, guys, sanunani vngani. sanunani, guys, yo, it's been a while. I'm even out of touch with, like, this whole film. No, ciao. Sanunani, it's been a while, and to be very honest with you guys, I don't have a reason as to why I haven't been filming. I mean, besides, yeah, I have been quite occupied. No, I actually have a reason. I have a reason. So I think the last time I filmed, the whole filming thing of, like, guys, having a channel, I don't know if it's gonna be this hard, but having a cover channel, like a channel that's mostly around song covers, is actually very hard, because when I shoot my videos, I literally take 1 or 2 hours just to get the song right. And it's not a thing, I don't practice or whatever. I mean, even if I practice, I don't think, like, you will always get it right the first time around. So I think the last time I filmed, I was just like, it literally took me half of the day to get it right, and I just couldn't hit the notes. I don't know what was going on that day, but I was just not feeling it. And then I started digging a hole mentally. And I was like, oh, I can't sing. Oh, I just told myself I'm an average singer. I'm not. So I kept on telling myself that, like, and then, I mean, those things happen. And then I just stopped filming. Like, I just stopped filming. Like, I was just not feeling. Oh, and then there's also this whole thing, Yoguti, like, when you just, like, you, like, every single time when I film, then I have, like, a whole list of songs that I can choose from, so I don't just go there and then I sing whatever I want to sing. No, I literally, like, have a whole list of covers of songs that I want to do covers for, and then I just pick which one I'm feeling on that day. Because I think also one thing I've learned, even though I have, like, 2 videos up, guys, I've learned a lot. You can't just, like, sing a song and not connect with it. So I've this been only one instance when I went in there and I was planning to sing a certain song, but because I was just not feeling that song on that day, I decided to sing a different song that I was feeling, and I killed it. So yeah, that's where the whole filming thing stopped. Like, I just stopped because I just couldn't anymore, and I had to, and because I dug a hole so deep, I just had to, like, find pieces to my ladder to take myself out of that hole. And unfortunately, it took really, really long, but I will always put myself first before everything else. Yeah, and then, I mean, it was just a lot going on, because I'm the type of person who goes, if one thing doesn't go right in my life, and then I'm gonna try find things that are also just not working out, and then I'm a mess. I'm that kind of person. So yeah, that's what happened, but at least I've recovered from it. I'm a lot better now. I've been trying to tell myself because I can sing, and I think so, and I hope so. But now the only problem is, because I've changed locations, I don't have equipment anymore. But I mean, it's not that much of a train smash. I'll just use my whatever else that I can use for now. And then we're just gonna get the ball rolling. I think it's gonna be better now because I don't have to rely on anyone to do anything, and I have a lot of like me time, so I'm not at home anymore, so I have more time alone, so that's great. But you know, I missed filming so much, like I missed filming so much. I'm happy to start filming again. Yeah, I'm feeling fine now.